Aussie?
I'm an Aussie, I'll help you.
There we go.
First to the party.
Hi. Are you the wrong Aussie? Hey, Chandler and Zola, right?
That's Aussie. I like doing that too. I'll try to match camel maids with the same color.
I didn't even do that on purpose, but that's a good point.
Well, especially because there's another thing that looks exactly like her.
Yeah.
And I like literally said, can you match her with her camel mates call like thing so I know which one she goes with?
That is a good idea. So I didn't realize why you would do that, but then that way when they're in the yard, you know which one goes to the foot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Smart, especially if you get a whole bunch of dogs that look the same.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to tell sometimes.
Oh, that's why I got all the different leashes. Okay, Zia and Zeus. Just keep pooping, Zola.
Bluebell and Dax.
Dax, okay, both Dax and Bluebell. Hey, let Zola poop. Zola. Dax. Patricia.
Yeah.
Bluebell.
Bluebell.
Come on.
There you go, girl. Good job.
Hey, Patricia.
Wonderful.
12, okay.
Okay, B and Susie Q. B. Here comes B. And Susie Q. Hi. Hi there. Hey, Chandler.
Whoa! I've never seen her go that hard.
I know. Me either.
Yeah.
She must have said something.
Hey, Beyonce. Black Wolf.
Yeah. All right, sweetheart. Let me go get your friend, okay? Watch out. He's going to come barreling in.
Black Wolf.
Oh, there we go. Just push Susie out of the way. All right, let me go get his friend.
Oh. Oh, Suzy Q.
Girls.
So, who's this?
I'm gonna have to have you take Beyonce back. She's got some discharge.
Oh, crap. Okay.
Uh-oh. Who's this dog?
Tulsa? Is that how you say its name? Tulsa?
Tulsa,
yeah.
How do you spell it? Roughly.
I think it's just T-U-S-A.
Yeah.
USA, okay. Come on, Tusa.
Nope.
Hey, Black Wolf.
Black Wolf.
Black Wolf. Black Wolf, out, out.
It's your kennel mate, honey. Beyonce.
Come on, Tusa.
Beyonce, come here, honey. Beyonce. Mama.
Becca, B, Suzy Q, Bluebell.
All right,
come on, honey.
B, Zola.
169. This is off.
Nobody's growling, it's just the leash. It's okay, it's not growling. Oh, you are growling.
Cinder.
Cinder, you can't resource guard the whole pool. County, Arizona, USA. Whoa. Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Hurt
okay.
each other.
Yeah. Well, they're both having fun, you know.
Yeah.
How do you tell them apart?
Let's try this one. This one looks a little bit better. Hold on, my little flighty friend.
So are they both female?
Yes. They're both females.
So there's just no way to tell them apart.
Yeah, it's just one's a little smaller.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I think Pepper's the one that's smaller from what I saw.
I can look it up.
You know, suck it in, honey. Suck it in. Good job. Perfect. There you go. I'm sorry, honey.
In pet finders, none of them have names. And there wasn't any names on the board.
Oh, really? They wrote, like, on one of them had it on the kennel card? But it looked like a volunteer walked by to write it.
And great, they don't have their weights. Here, so I can't even like differentiate by A number.
Oh man.
Oh, okay.
They are both girls though?
Yes, they're both girls.
Unfortunate.
Yeah. And it's Kennel 80?
Huh?
Kennel 80?
80, yeah.
80, okay. I'll look it up. And then...
I just have to write notes about both of them, but I don't know which one.
Yeah, they're, I mean, they're.
Okay,
I guess
they're
paws. Looks like maybe their paws are different.
A little bit.
Yeah, one's got like white toes.
I know like their faces are a little bit different. Like this one has more shorter snout. Other than that, and the eyes are a bit more buggy.
It's a lot.
The same notes.
Yeah, one's blue, one's orange. Just treat them both as the highest level.
They're fast tracks, so they're both tame, but...
Oh, okay.
They shouldn't have any dog in
it. Out, out! Out, dogs!
No.
Out.
Black Wolf, come on.
Out! Out!
Black Wolf!
Black Wolf.
Come on, guys! Go, go, go.
Okay,
watch
here
your
comes
head.
Kennel 80.
There you go.
Okay, give it a
chance.
She's
a pro, you guys.
I'm kind of scared. Give him some space.
Hey, come on. You want me to go check on Alex? Or do you think she's
okay? It's just a RF dog that's been, like, we have notes that it's super nervous.
Yeah.
Hey there, little dog. Okay, you don't like the camera. Today is Brindle Day.
Thank you.
That's good, yeah. Nickname PB, PB&J.
Well, then I can just say go to kennel 80 and get PB&J.
Yeah, yeah, there you go, yeah. And the J, like the nickname for jelly would be J-A-Y.
Peanut butter and blue is jelly.
Okay, yeah. Makes sense. Because the red collar is more brown, you know, like peanut butter. And that is how I got my name. Okay, so this is a 225 dog.
That's Lexi.
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 Okay.
And you want a dog from 79. Oh,
no. Lexi's with Abbott.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Emerge from this. Out, 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 dog.
Lexi.
Come on, Lexi.
Nature.
And here's Abbott.
Yep. You ready?
Even if one of them has a name, I'm renaming them to Peanut Butter and Jelly. They do stick together. I'm going to have those take one at a time back because they might be bonded.
See how they go.
Come on, Abbott. Out, dogs, out. What's she doing? Without Lana.
She's a kennelmate.
Doc.
Yeah.
She was whimpering on Monday.
Yeah. She's not used to being the one that stays.
Oh, okay. Escape. So who's this one?
Doc.
Oh, that's Doc? Okay. I didn't realize he was that big.
Yeah.
I saw him in the kennel. Hey, back up, dogs.
Do you long line them?
I probably should. But I mean, he just door darts the whole time. He doesn't usually try to jump. He'll climb up here, but he can't. He doesn't.
Dax.
Maybe one of like the long bird leashes?
send her?
Also, look at those two. Oh, no. I'm naming them peanut butter and jelly. I think they might be bonded, so I'm going to have whoever take one back and see if they both start freaking out. They're just anxious about everything and don't leave each other so.
Out, dogs. Out. Out.
Come on, baby. Let's go. Out,
ah,
out.
Oh, man, dog.
Come on. Okay, come on.
Hey, out.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Out. Oh, man, now you got everybody.
Out.
Come on. Come on, come on,
come on, dogs. Everybody out.
Literally, yeah. Every single dog.
Okay, everybody out. 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 Come on, out.
Come on, guys.
Okay, out. Stop. Come on, dogs.
Come on.
Out. Out. Out.
Come on. Come on.
Come on, let's go.
Hey. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, we got the dogs back in.
Oh,
here comes
look
Nita.
Wow, okay.
Nita,
yeah, we should just start doing that.
Yeah. Yeah, girl.
Cinder, don't walk in it. September 1st?
That's when, like, we implement the collars and leashes only, no more tandem, no more, like,
yeah. So is it really, like, we can't use a slip lead?
You can use a slip lead, but we're trying not to, and every single dog is going to have a kennel routine that matches every dog. So we're going to try to get four on the floor and a sit if you can.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They're wanting you to try to enter the kennel more times than leashing outside of the kennel.
Less outside?
Less outside, more inside.
I mean, they're poopy kennels, like,
that's the thing.
Half
yeah.
the time.
Again, if you can, but then...
So, like, if...
And then no more tandeming dogs, which I kind of agree with. Like, if you're not strong enough to take it by yourself,
yeah.
there shouldn't be two of you guys pulling a dog's neck opposite ways.
Yeah.
Certain dogs, obviously, you might need a slip lead to get them out of the kennel, but then
yeah.
they want you to clip on a leash when you've got them out of the kennel.
That is so...
There you go, girl.
That is a major pain in the butt.
Yeah. So every single dog from intake is going to get a hard gale. That'll be the only nice thing.
Yeah, that is good.
What's refreshing is, like, I'm supposed to, like, since ever since I got hired, we always had to put martingales on every dog. Like, that was mandatory. And then they stopped, like, Fig stopped ordering them for admissions. So you can use them.
Liz, do you want to go over there and I'll
Yeah.
Okay, dogs, stay over here. Come on, dogs.
You ready to take some damage?
I'm sorry, I know that's scary, bud. Oh, look at this, Nina. Oh my god. I got to toss this one. Okay.
Go, you got water. Nita seems happier now. You doing okay, Nita?
Yeah, but she was a Thursday. put a lot of people off because we're not using super busy adoption filters.
Like,
hop it over to behavior.
Not much, just recording. Nice.
Can I take you home? I want to take you home.
Oh, he would be the biggest lover. He was with, from puppy to that, he was with his owner and his son.
Yeah.
They ran with it, so Blackwolf is his name.
I love it. Like, I would not change it.
I wish I could.
Oh, really? I was like, but it's an Indian name. Yes.
Yeah,
this
too.
Hi,
Lexi. Tusa. That's Korean name.
Maybe there's a zipper in there somewhere.
Yeah, we're gonna practice getting brushed.
I don't know if you guys have ever seen like buffalo in the wild, but they are like super pelted. That's what he reminds me of.
It just peels off, you know.
Literally just a blanket.
Yeah. Nita and Doc.
They made it purple immediately as a precaution, and then she got buffed down a orange, and then now she's like pink and everyone's favorite.
Mm-hmm.
Pink and everyone's favorite.
She's like, I've adjusted.
But I guess I like
it. Oh no, you're stuck, Brian.
Thank you. try my best to get all the pod dogs out first because of the walk.
Yeah.
But sometimes it doesn't work out.
Lexi, you look good with that pink leash.
Lexi just looks good.
Yeah, the green collar, yeah. Very stylish, huh? You too, Bluebell. Yeah. Jelly! Wow, you know your name. Come here.
See what I mean? The second the other one got too far, he like...
Yeah.
Or she went. I'll try to take one at a time back, see if they're bonded.
Uh-huh. Who?
Ginger.
Oh, Ginger. Oh, a different Ginger. Okay.
Yeah. The other Ginger gave birth.
I remember that Ginger. This Ginger is kind of annoying.
Yeah, the mouthy Ginger? Or,
yeah. What's up, sweetheart?
Ginger.
Not time to leave yet.
Lumi. Luma.
Ginger, come here.
Ginger. Hi, honey. Come on in.
Did you guys ever think about dumb things? Yeah, mortality scares me. But dumb things you believed when you were a kid.
Like, what are you thinking of that you believed as a kid?
That's something you have in mind, right?
Yeah.
No, I remember going to my friend's house and he had like this toy tank in the backyard. And I just like left it in the backyard. And then the next time I came over to his house, I just remember the tank was like tiny. And he told me that it shrunk in the sunlight. So I thought leaving plastic things in the sun would shrink them.
Like, I mean, it kind of makes sense, yeah.
I mean, rubber, yes, plastic.
I mean, it went from being like, I don't know, the size of one of these dogs.
Was it just a different tank?
Yeah, it was just a different thing. It went from being like the size of this sign to like my finger. But it's like not a realistic amount of like shrinkage.
Like a shrink wrap.
My brother tried to convince me he invented pizza.
Did he succeed?
So he is a year and a half older than me. So it was like a 7-year-old trying to convince a 5-year-old that he invented pizza. I was like, you're 7.
He actually did invent pizza.
So he's older and wiser.
It didn't exist.
Exist until 2012.
Yes.
Randomly remember things like that. I'm trying to think of something else that's really dumb.
I mean, like the classic, you can't eat before you swim or you'll die.
Oh, yeah. People believe that. So I saw one, somebody posted that they thought that before a certain time, the world was black and white. Because
of all picture?
Yeah, because movies and TV was
I
all black and white.
I will say, I have a hard time not imagining, like, the 50s
yeah.
as black and white, because I've never seen what the 50s looks like in color. 127, if you want to get Finn or Carty. You remember Carty?
Carty.
Carty, yeah. Oh, yeah.
He doesn't need a cart anymore, but he's still Carty.
Oh, is that why the name came from?
Because
he needed the wagon.
Him in a cart. No, remember it was the CP cart, and he
yeah.
jumped in the bottom.
Yeah.
And then he was like, you should name him Carty.
Carty. I never knew that's where the name came from. Who's this trooper? Okay. Hey, don't even think about it.
Aw, I'm messed up. Come on, girl.
Are you
going to
be a problem with my taxi?
She heard that. I'm the best.
Yeah.
Yeah, Lexi, you're the best.
127, the other dog that they just did.
You don't need the cart. Oh, very clever, Lexi.
Oh, no, Lex, you're stuck on there.
Trying to trip me.
Hi,
Cardi.
Guys, you guys need to get out of your
Cardi.
You have a hiking hole.
Come on.
It's a mini chop. 130.
Mini
chop.
Mini chop?
It's a puppy thing.
Yeah.
He's pretty jumpy, but he's small.
Yeah, okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Like who
is it?
Guard.
Finn.
Finn, okay. Finn.
Finn,
because Finn is from Finland.
Ginger. Ginger.
Ginger.
Come on, Finn. Okay. Trooper. Come on, Finn's already kind of stressed out. Back off. Hey, come on. Come on, Finn.
That's not
starting
anything.
Somebody's growling.
Yeah.
Everyone kind of doesn't like Dax when they first get in here. I don't know why.
I don't either. I mean.
Oh, he's unaltered. That's why. Oh, there you go.
I can't
hear
you.
You. I can't hear you, sweetie.
I'm sorry.
Can't pet any dogs because of you, Finn.
He knows!
Dear her!
He's so nice. You're smart with the freaking slip-on shoes. I have the freaking... still have a Rubik's Cube with these shoes off, I feel like.
I know, I got sick because I used to have sneakers when I first started, and I got these so quick, so I was like, I'm sick of the sand sticking and like... And these are non-slip.
Well, yeah, I just literally was all like, so what's not gonna hurt my feet the most? And then I was like, waterproof hiking boots. That's why.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah. Two of the feet, 148.
Why are these waterproof hiking boots? And I was so disappointed because they weren't waterproof. Seriously, my sock was soaking wet afterwards.
These are pretty waterproof. Like I've fallen back from soaked and my sock has been dry.
Oh, nice.
Like I'll start feeling like by the end of the day I'll start feeling like the coolness of the water.
Right.
But they're actually good. They're actually getting just so old that I don't think that much
hurt. Well, I feel like we go through shoes really fast here too.
Yeah. Well, and I was also, that's another reason. I was like, I'm not gonna sit here and go through a whole bunch of my good like outside shoes, so I'm gonna like wear work shoes and that's what I'm gonna wear.
That's all you want.
Yep. And then spend a little extra money on them.
Okay.
And you were...
Super.
Might be good to let Finn chill.
Yeah, bud. Yeah, it's kind of overstimulated. Now you got Tinder demons.
Good choice.
She also looks like some cookie cream ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
God knows we don't need another orange.
No.
No. I'm fresh super in the morning, honestly.
Hold it down.
Really don't want
this. Completely butt. Oh, of course, now.
Then, hey there. Come on, we need a video. It's okay, don't panic. Hey, mini chop.
A little chop chop. Come on. You're good, Alex. Welcome. Welcome to the group. Josephine! Is it males that she has an issue with?
No, it was a female dog that actually looked just like her that she just ran in one day and that dog was laying down right there. Ran right over and started a little verbal thing, but ever since then she hasn't really had it.
Like, I have a lot of pushy males in here right now, so if she doesn't like males...
Or people with cameras.
Are you sexist, Josephine?
Her kennel mate's a boy. She's always had a boy.
Come on, Josephine. Hey. Hey there.
Also, can you think of a kennel mate for this puppy?
I can't pay you. There's jealousy over there.
I think it'll be too hyper for someone like Cinder or something.
Wasn't Cinder with Pascal?
Pascal's gone. Also, Cinder was never with Pascal. It was Pascal and Riley.
Did Pascal get adopted or euthanized?
Fostered or adopted.
Hey. You know, you can correct that.
Ginger, you are a real piece of work there, Ginger.
I'm gonna have you two take back Doc and Nita from the side yard, and then if you guys want to get Oreo and Esfern from 131, they go to 79.
I can't pet you. Finn's in here.
I mean, he had one instance, so I've been meaning to kind of test it, but maybe when there's less dogs coming.
I'd like someone else. Ones. Somebody else can test it out.
It was when he was with one-on-one dogs, and then, but I think ever since he's been with Blazers, he's been looking for
it. Feel free to try it out.
Hey, you!
Oh, okay.
Man. He's over there, preoccupied. I'll be bait.
There goes Nita.
Like, hello!
Yeah.
Who is it, your boy?
on, dogs. Come here, dogs. Come here. Come here. I need a thumbnail.
Wild child. Trooper. Trooper, come on.
Some good distance.
You got your scent going on. Okay.
Look at you.
Where is he going?
He is going to be full-time school.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. Wow, I didn't know that.
Yep.
Is he here today?
He'll be here tomorrow, but
okay,
be here today later. June comes in for adoptions at 11.
Okay.
So
okay,
if you're here, you can stop by and say bye.
Yeah, I'll have to stop by, yeah. Oh, so this is it. So he finished up at the community college.
I think he's got one more year in the community college.
Oh, okay, okay.
If I'm not mistaken.
But he's going full-time?
Yeah, he's taking like something like 18 to 20 credits. So
okay,
he really
yeah.
is, yeah, he's going to have time.
Yeah.
He's going for animal sciences.
Oh, good, yeah.
Not that I even think he's wanting to go into an animal field, but... He literally is all like, it's crazy. I walked into this job, it was my first job, walked in at 19. He says, I'm 21 now, and I'm like, feels like forever I've been here.
19. My son is 34. Yeah.
I'm 19 now.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah. I'm 37.
Holy cow, so you can't drink alcohol.
And you could both be my parents. You're both old enough to be my parents.
Well, I could probably be your grandparent.
No!
Actually, yeah.
I started when I was 18, but I'm 19 now.
Yeah, I'm on Medicare.
See, I hit my 1 year in exactly a month.
Ooh.
So I have 11 months in 2 days.
Cool. I mean, that's a good experience, you know.
That's a kid.
I mean, I would have thought you were like 25, you know.
Nah. I'm the youngest on the behavior team.
Uh-huh.
Louise is the next at 21, so
yeah.
I'm pretty far the youngest.
Uh-huh.
Granted, it's me and Louise at 20, or 19 and 21, and then the next person's like Priscilla at 23, so me and Louise are definitely the youngest. It's like,
yeah.
Are you 30 or 31?
32.
Oh, he's 32. Alex is obviously 20. She's 26 or 28, I forget.
I know she's not super young because I saw a Facebook post where she complained about people thinking she was like 18 or something.
Yeah, really young. Well, she's also like full on married and everything.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, I am gender. Nice.
Well, back in the old
days.
Did
I send you for a dog or no?
Oh, wow.
No, they just came back to see Nita and.
Oh, yes, I did. 131, Oreo and Edward.
Okay, you're all wrapped up. Okay.
Wait.
Chill out, dogs.
Wait. You need to
okay, there we go.
There
like,
we go.
You just need to unclip her leash for a second. We can do it.
Yeah, luckily, my leg was barrier.
She should be fine.
It's... So we need the leashes to protect the dogs, et cetera.
Protect the dogs and our hands in case
something
happens.
Yeah. I mean, I get a lot of video comments, and just every month, it's like, you
well,
idiots,
also,
you, why do you have these leashes on?
As they saw in earlier, you have dogs like Susie Q. There's no way you'd ever catch her if she didn't have a leash.
Yeah. Plus, I mean, when there's a fight, I mean, it can get real ugly.
Yeah.
They can all pile on one dog. Oreo and Esper. Come on, Oreo.
So I was trying to leash them up, and he's just like playful mouthy, like trying to bite at like a leash and like.
Come on, Oreo.
Oh my gosh!
Just like he never
clamped
down.
Trooper.
My POV looks like she got.
Hey, Esper.
I'm gonna send Alex with Zach and Moonville, and then Nate. I'm gonna have you take one of these things, and I need you to assess if it feels like it is freaking out. I'm trying to see if
we need to demon bond it or not. So far, I'm low-key
thinking
yes,
because they get like,
one walk away, they get super anxious, and they turn right back around. Yeah.
Do you
want to go now? Okay, what? Oreo used to be defensive before play group. Everyone, let the record show.
It's in the video. So you sent the kennel mate away?
Yeah, because I'm trying to get them bonded,
wow.
So.
I guess there's your answer. Wow. Jelly. That is jelly, right?
That's peanut butter.
Oh, peanut butter. Okay. Hey, 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 hey.
Whoa!
No, off. Oh, not nearly as bad.
Yeah. Oh, he'll be in here.
What's the thing?
Oh, no.
Is he? Okay. Come on, dogs.
He's in my rough and rowdies always. I love Easton
Sammy. He's a great dog, yeah. He just jumps up on people.
He just needs some training. He's a dumb puppy.
Yeah, yeah. Big dumb puppy.
And I forgot my water bottle today, so I'm a little sad about that.
Hey, out, out.
Sorry. Too slow. Too slow, friends.
He just wants to hump.
Who's that?
Hump Abbott, that's all.
Finn! Finn!
Oh, that's Finn. I thought it was.
Finn!
Finn! Finn! Finn! They're being watched all over the world, actually.
Wow.
Hey, this is Mahakala, right?
Mm-hmm. Hi, gorgeous girl.
out, dogs.
There's my princess.
Mahakala. Have it. Come here. That's a good dog, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, at least keep him close by, though.
Okay.
Lexi, he'll go in his corner.
Lexi goes to 225, then can you get Scandalosa for 116?
Your favorite dog.
You know, she's sucking more and more.
Yeah, I know.
She's declining. Oh,
she
get her out of the
camera.
I know.
Yeah. I know. Oh, she can't even come
up. 625.
116
for
Scandi. Just
have
to find space,
but
well, remember that day that we were like,
what over here?
Just because I'm up here doesn't mean you need to be up here.
Alright, sweet.
Scandalosa.
Hi. Mini chop.
Mini chop.
Come here, little chopsticks. Mini chop, come on. Can we get a Abbott for you? Abbott, come here, honey. It's your turn, boy.
Is this Jet? Who came in, Jet?
Bella.
Oh, Bella.
Bella,
okay.
The Great Dane.
It's kind of popular.
Bella the Great Dane that needs some food. She came in with a dog named Jacob, and so it was Bella and Jacob from Twilight.
Oh, okay, yeah. So she's a Great Dane.
And then 111.
Okay.
Yeah, real
skinny.
Great
Dane mix. Probably mixed with like a lab or something.
Uh-huh.
You wanna go get kennel mate, Django?
Okay.
$10 says Nate comes back to Coraline first.
Yeah. Hey, you can't resource guard the pool.
Milo.
Milo, okay.
Come here, Cardi. Come here, love bug.
That's Finn going out.
Yeah.
Hey Finn, look. Finn. Look, I'm petting a dog.
The machine, like, right by adoptions is offline, too.
Yeah.
I want to try that one.
Jeff, up at Central Pet Store, he has little coffees and Red Bulls. I'll probably get one of those.
I saw that. All right.
Either one. Should we go over to him?
Okay.
And yours is close to the door.
Where are you going, princess?
And if you want to go grab Coraline. 16, then 111.
Okay.
Pepper!
Pepper, come here.
They have a wheel, they just spin and, you know, click, 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 click,
well,
click.
Like
Corgi.
Milo.
Milo. Oh, that was your plan.
Yeah, it was. So then he knows.
Now you gotta bring out the water, yeah.
I'm not doing it. And they were like, no, it's Kitty. I was like, no. I mean, not like a weird restriction, but I was like, come on.
Usually that's no.
I know, that's why I was confused.
Oh, stripper.
Yeah, pretty sure they have Ezra as a lab mix.
She's beautiful. She must be taking her med. She is out. Young boy.
Josephine.
Stripper. Stripper, off, off. Off.
Didn't interact with the lady's dogs, and she was all like, why isn't she? And I was like, I read you the notes. I told you she wasn't going to interact, and she doesn't, like, want to play with dogs.
Yeah.
Now she's good, though.
I mean, it just depends on when she feels like it. Hi, Django. Good job being a good boy. Hi, Bella. Hi, sweetie.
Coraline.
You gotta get down. Come on. It's the leading lady of the hour.
Yeah, you can't spray her with the water too, because she did get spayed a while ago. I'm gonna think she got spayed like a week ago, and I don't think it's really ready to resubmerge in the water.
Rebecca, to Catherine.
I see it. You're right.
Yeah.
eyes look a lot better.
She cleaned the castle.
What
are
we
going to
send?
Oh.
I just blanked out who you were going to
send too. They already left. Josephine, I want that. Oh, no, it's Trooper. That's right. Yeah, because we got Ginger out. Hey, Ginger. Sorry, Trooper goes to 16. Either dog from 108, it's Peppa and Tobias.
Can they rename her again?
Essie?
Yeah.
Because they said a scandalous scandalous.
Yeah.
Is it scandalous? So it really does mean scandalous.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay.
Yeah, but I mean, her behavior, it completely matches it.
Scandalous girl.
She is. There's nothing wrong with that.
This is the second time they tried to rename her.
No. Hey, baby girl.
Well, she left to a home and they named her Biscuit. That's why.
Biscuit? You don't look like a biscuit. You look like a gorgeous girl. Yes, you do.
So 16 and then
108. More lines.
Yeah. Wawa yet, honey?
Yes.
Oh, careful, bud. Honey. No.
Coraline, no.
Not yet, baby. Okay, Milo, that's all for now. Okay, buddy, that's all for now. Recently got spayed.
Oh, that's right.
So.
That's right. Okay.
I know. Otherwise, I would love to do that.
Whoa. Uh-oh, Gary's very swollen.
Holy
I'm
cow,
sorry.
Yeah.
I feel your pain.
Okay. What happened there?
He looks like he may have been attacked by something and then they probably just did his movement at the same time.
Yeah,
it's always
kind of
like
botched.
He was attacked by stray dogs. So he was attacked by a pack of dogs.
Oh. Come here, girl.
Which is why I want you to come in. I don't want him to get super defensive.
Yeah, we're guessing he has to protect himself.
Out.
Hi, Mama.
Out.
You gotta stay
good.
Hey, come here. Come here,
a
little
chop shop. So who's the
dog? Hushy.
Hushy?
Hushy.
Hushy. Is that a name we gave him?
Hachiko.
Oh, hello, Hushy.
Okay, so this dog got attacked. Hey, I don't think you want to do that.
Yeah, you're going to injure yourself, buddy.
Yeah.
Honey, Peppa, come on. Come on, gorgeous. I know, he's just trying to find all the ladies. Yeah. Let's just
see. Definitely unaltered. Yeah, okay. So that's blood, isn't it?
Essentially, yeah. It's a hematoma.
Yeah, okay, yeah, blood.
Oreo's like, I didn't sign up for this.
Honey.
Yeah.
And just do a dog on dog.
It's definitely how we get it.
You just plop down. Am I looking? Nope. Nope. No.
Oh, it's that dog?
Yeah.
This has been here.
Huh?
Who's been here and no one added notes.
Yeah. I was gonna say, didn't we have last weekend in playgroup?
Super easy.
Who's the dog?
Tobias.
Tobias?
Tobias.
Hey, Tobias. You've already been evaled.
Yeah, no, he was a bachelor anyway.
Okay. Yanks the dumb puppy.
Come on.
Hey.
I got you, bro. I got you, bro. All right, I want those peanuts.
Yeah.
Come here, mamas.
Four,
yeah.
Look at her.
Those little wags.
Poor Coraline.
And then can you take her back and she goes to 148 and then either dog at a 109.
Hey, hey, hey. We're turning into a Stanley.
Hey, Tobias.
Stanley
off.
Yeah. Either dog or those dogs if they come back. I'm not playing. Hey, off. Come on, Peppa, off, off. You just need the right dog in your rough and rowdy?
Mm-hmm. Thank you. I can kind of see, like, how a fight would have happened is because, like, nope, she hears everyone else barking.
She's blind.
Yeah, and, like, but she can see, like, some movement because she was grabbing my hand at one point. So like she feels like her tail and then she flips around and I like
must be this dress.
I can definitely tell admissions hates adoptions and loves behavior team though, because admissions used to be really like kind of short with me, and then once like I started knowing all of them and they realized I was in behavior, they're all like, hey Zoe! And I'm all like, oh, you fake mofos.
I know, it's sad. I don't get it.
Are you talking about volunteers?
No, admissions.
Sorry, Oreo, you're on your own. Oh my gosh, look at these stud muffins.
I don't even know who those are. Oh, Melon and Lily.
Oh.
Don't know which one's which.
Hey, Melon and Lily, okay.
Do you happen to know?
Me?
Melon or Lily?
No.
Is it one of them?
That's what I was just going to see.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna
okay.
Lily's a girl.
That's the boy right there.
So Melon is green collar.
Yeah. Milo.
Lily is.
It's the bigger one that looks like it should be the boy.
Huh. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Wait.
Come on.
One at a time.
Off.
You're gonna make the signature off, dog. Off.
Yeah. Stanley off.
Come on. It's Oreo's time to leave. Everybody move.
Bye, Oreo.
Let's come.
Oreo goes to 131, and then either dog at a 226.
Is that you, Lily? No, that's Lily. Right.
Purple collar, Lily.
Do this. I don't feel comfortable like that.
Lily.
Aww.
Baby
girl.
131, 226.
I
Rebecca's kennel mix still here?
He just went back.
Hey, Leaf. Leaf just came in.
Go for Haley.
Leaf. Come
on. I know you can't turn your phone.
I've missed your mini chop, but I'm sure I'm going to your office. 1:30.
Then if you want to get Riley from 226.
What are the abridged notes of the meeting on Wednesday? Is it just four on the floor again?
So it's four on the floor. We're trying to get them to the point where they're like sitting. So all the dogs that do sit, you're wanting to sit. And then they're wanting everyone to kind of carry around clickers or do like the yes, like the marker type deals. And so like once they get four on the floor, click, and then start the process of trying to leash them up. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Just whatever.
That was all of my sister's training videos.
Yeah, that's what they're just really
trying to reiterate.
They were good, the videos.
Anybody come around? You do look like a deer. You're awkward. 1:30.
All right, leave.
And then 2:26.
Coraline, you might want to move. Hey, Peppa. Oh, Peppa.
I might send her out next just because she's a little.
Yeah.
You're usually more.
Well, she had surgery. Right?
Like a week and a half ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Like last week. She's just frog posing.
So just a few more dogs?
Quite a few, but...
Okay.
Nine
dogs.
But she's getting... Yeah. Stanley and Oliver are coming next.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Hey, Peppa, off.
Chloe
I don't...
And Havoc.
Havoc. So, I guess I can borrow a shake cam.
You can use the big jug, or you can...
Oh, if you're okay, we'll be taking that one.
Hang on, it's fine. Hang on.
Okay, Havoc. You gotta respect human corrections. My favorite dog.
Django's getting stressed out, so I'm gonna send him back. And then I'll have you get Sosky up.
Stanley. You're a good dog, but you keep jumping. Stanley off. Stanley off. Havoc. Hey, you guys play, yeah. Django. and who's this?
Riley.
Riley.
My dog's name was Riley growing up. Tony and Riley. Riley was named after my brother's middle name.
Come on, Riley. Back. Out. Out. Yeah, there we go. Hey, hey, off.
Hey, girl, go home.
It's not gonna work with Mystic.
No water.
Mystic! I've got one. So if we need them, I can break this one out.
I think my air horn, I might have used it the rest of it today.
I can use this and no one's going to start running. Even
yeah.
If
yeah, I have my air horn. Hey, Abbott, can you take my glass for me, okay? Come on, take a breather. Can I look over the
Nope, don't do that.
Oh, that's rude.
Hey, calm down.
Tavern.
Calm down, dogs. Hey, chill out.
It's okay, Papa. You're not
getting
any
chill out, dogs. Yeah. Calm down. Calm down. There we go. There we go.
Maverick, go. Good job,
Maverick. That's a good dog. Thank you, Mystic.
Maybe Havoc will be next.
That's what I'm feeling too.
Are you next? Huh? Oh, Havoc.
He's right there.
Not Maverick. Let's add more dogs to the mix. Saskia! Come on, Saskia! Hey, out! Havoc, out! Havoc! Bye, Havoc.
Can you go out real quick
and
Havoc out?
Bye, Havoc. Hey, Mystic, yeah. Okay, dogs.
Milo.
Out. Out. Out.
Success.
Come on, out.
Nope.
No. Oh. Stanley. Jeez.
Y'all are being bad today. Come on. Nope, missed it. Okay?
Nope, I have it.
Fight. Come on, boys.
Have we tried stirring him with Parker up here instead of
that's why. Yeah, that's why.
Yeah. Look it.
She just grabbed it and he doesn't care.
No.
Nothing's helping him now.
That's why I asked Danny, like, what we can do with him to get both. That's why I was really like, I wish I could, like, almost do an airborne without having everyone. That's why I tried to find Pet Corrector to be like, maybe that'll scare him.
Maybe you could put your hand over it, you know?
People would still run.
Like, wah, yeah. Wah.
Where is he at?
Is he coming?
1E6.
Yeah.
And then do you want to get Blue, Saskia's kennel mate?
Yep.
186. Okay, and then 188
for Blue. All right,
come on, fellas. Move out of the
way. And
who's
this?
Oliver.
Oh, right, of course.
Yeah, be on their face again. Don't forget. He saves up pee every day so that he can pee on like 80 different things on the way here and then pee on dogs.
Yay, all of them.
Any of the ones that have been here, Coraline,
Nigel,
Peppa,
Saskia, and
111, and then if you could just come back so we can clear out pretty quickly. We just have Willie, Dubai, and Tyler Gibson, and then we're done.
Okay. doing? Are you pooping in the... Was that poop?
Yes, Oliver's naughty. We at least need to dump it out now. We won't fill it up, but it has to be dumped.
I mean, you gotta dump it out now.
Yep. Milo, hey. Milo, no. Milo, no. I don't want you to get nippy. Come on, you get nippy with your water. Come on, sweetie.
You're being really good.
Stanley has been good lately. Like,
yeah.
Sometimes he actually doesn't want to play rough, and we have to, like, put him in the side yard.
Stanley, good dog. That's your new name.
We just moved in that problem.
No, off.
Why? No manners.
This thing.
Hey, blue.
Okay, good.
Blue. Blue, come here. Hey, blue. No. Yeah, just turn on the thing over.
Yeah, it's the little lever above the sprocket.
I'm hot for a second. I am getting hot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here we go, they're slowly kicking on. Slowly but surely.
Hey!
And
the lens, it doesn't help the lens.
Either way.
I mean, it's okay, I'm okay with it.
That's it. You can stay on this side.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Good job, Stanley.
That's it.
Sweet niblets.
And then do the lab here or stand me up? Maybe send them over to do the last.
You tell him. That's right.
I think it's very funny because it's such a loud dog with a deaf dog.
Oh, yeah. Makes sense. He wouldn't respond to commands.
January and then February, so he's just been bounced back and forth.
They keep telling him to sit, and he doesn't sit. It's like he's deaf or something.
Opal that kept getting
oh, I remember Opal. I liked Opal.
I loved Opal. Opal and Topaz.
Oh, yeah. Come on, it's not a hot tub.
He couldn't wait.
He's like, when you gotta go, you gotta go. I'm nervous. Oh, look at that sad little puppy face. He's got a cute little face.
Hey, who's this dog?
Dubai.
Dubai, okay.
Blue, watch out, honey. Blue, come on, silly goose. Hey.
Blue.
He's froze.
Hey, Tyler Gibson?
No, that's Biscuit Willie.
Who?
Biscuit Willie.
Oh, Biscuit Willie.
Watch out, Blue.
Go in the room.
Oh, I just broke the squirt bottle.
Willie, you got the good to the flavor.
Yeah, because it worked better that way, and then it cracked from the sun. Boy.
Come on, mate. Get in there.
Come on, Biscuit Willie.
That's right. You're playing with your friends.
And we're going to send you guys with Stanley and Oliver, and then we're done.
I said Stanley and Oliver are very last pod dogs. I'm gonna run ahead and
make
sure Max is
closed
in
on one side
because
Stanley is low-key such a good dog. He's just
he really is. Oh, jeez.
70.
Saskia, you're being really good. Yes. Tyler Gibson?
Yes, sir.
Hey. Out.
There we go.
Oh, son.
Oh, you're good.
Come on, Tyler.
Can you grab Leaf, the shepherdy?
Come on, Jackson. Come on, Jonathan. embarrassing. I'm sorry for the Viking car.
You're just an Irish?
Oh,
from
no.
A Dublin? It's like a leprechaun.
Yeah, Lucky Charms is fine.
226.
Hey Maverick, why don't you bark? Maverick, why don't you bark?
Everyone
loves Tyler. Yes. Maverick. Hi, hi there.
Say hello. Oh.
Too Mystic.
Mystic, I feel like always is great. I feel like he's always your thumbnail because he always like has that like
that
yeah.
Smile.
Yeah.
I know.
Bye. Yeah, I don't think I've got a good thumbnail this time. Okay, dogs, let's see if we can make a thumbnail. Come on. Come on.
They're like, I'll try to make a paw print for you.
Come on, dogs. Come on.
I don't have anything.
Okay, nah, there's only one dog. We need lots of dogs. Let's go this way. Maverick.
What time?
Yeah, I know. That's a good, good shot there.
Saskia
also really wants out, but I want
needs to.
Oh, Maverick, I know you want to go. Tyler. Hi, Tyler. Hey, back off.
Yeah, stop being stupid. Gosh. Saskia, baby girl. Baby girl. Aww. Hello. Hello, Louie. How are you? Just slap her on your snout.
Saskia. Come on. Come on, puppy. Saskia. See, it's cooler here. Mm. Come here. Time to play.